सो हे गाइस व्हाट्स अप। आज के इस वीडियो में हम करने जा रहे हैं अनबॉक्स अपना पहला ट्राइपॉड। सो गाइस अंत तक देखिएगा इस वीडियो को क्योंकि हम करने जा रहे हैं अनबॉक्सिंग एज वेल एज अ फुल रिव्यू एंड द टोटल असेंबलिंग ऑफ दिस ट्राइपॉड। सो गाइस अंत तक देखिएगा इस वीडियो को एंड विदाउट फर्दर अडू लेट्स बिगिन द वीडियो। So guys, inside the box you get this black pouch inside which you can keep your tripod and the other things. So guys, this is the GoPro holder in which you can fix your GoPro and you know, you can use the GoPro at any instant. And guys, this is the mobile holder. You can fix your mobile, you can fix any of your mobiles and you can use it as a good camera. So guys, now we open up this pouch and here is our tripod. So guys, you can use this tripod as a mobile holder. You can take amazing pan shots and tilt shots with this tripod and you can use it for GoPro as well. But guys, I do not recommend it for using DSLRs because the DSLRs are quite heavy and I don't think so that it can withstand so much of weight as it is very light and it is suitable for mobile camera. So guys, this is how the tripod looks like after it has been totally assembled and you are good to go. You can affix your mobile over there and you can start recording videos just like a pro. So guys, the whole body of the tripod is made from aluminium which makes it quite light and durable. So guys, according to me, I have fixed my camera and I have taken a few shots and I would like to tell you guys that it is perfect for mobile, but if you want to record videos with a DSLR, you should think twice before ordering this tripod because guys, this tripod is quite light and it is perfect for camera of the mobile phones, but I don't think so that it will be pretty handy for the DSLR. So this was it for today guys, I hope you all enjoyed this video and if you did then do give it a big thumbs up. This was the first unboxing video of our channel and if you guys haven't subscribed yet, do subscribe to our channel and turn on the notification button so that you don't miss even a single video. Until then, it's Rahul signing out.